Every time a sexual predator steals the innocence of one child, he's committing a crime against all children. That's why Attorney General Troy King rewrote Alabama's sex offender laws, turning them into some of the toughest in the entire country. And Troy King just sent a convicted child pornographer to prison for 115 consecutive life terms. Troy King, sending a clear message to anyone who would harm a child.
Not here. Not in Alabama.